careful with them. I don't want you to be scared of them, but respect their sharpness, okay?
Behind this pectoral fin, down to the bottom. It's like a half circle type cut, okay? You're really only going to be using this much of your knife for this cut. This much. Okay? You're not going to punch it all the way through until it's more regular. You're just getting this cut down so that when you get your cut down the fish, the fillet will come off the bone easier. Okay? What I'm going to do is I'm just going to take my knife, I'll start up here, feel the head.